Hello, welcome to the channel. Just set my tarp up. Back on the cot bed. Trying out another new mat for first time outside. Slept on it in the house for about 4 nights and I think it's comfy, so yeah. Find out proper when the icy weather comes. So it's the One Tigress Obsidian mat. So saw it in the sale and decided, well, I'll have it. So yeah, be testing that out later. See you later. nice chilled out night, nice fire going. There are midges everywhere because it's warmer than it has been. They've all come out in force, and I've no insect repellent with me. And I'm in just a bivy bag. Oh my god, I'm gonna get eaten alive, but hey, you know, it'll be what it'll be. Yeah, had a couple of beers, just chilled out. No sign of rain yet, but you never know. It's beer o'clock. So see you later. Well, good morning. Slept great in the bouncing bomb. Woke up about 4 o'clock, 4:30. Female owl up here making some racket. But you don't mind, do you? And then got up at 7:15. Just got my stuff to pack away. Charlie's over there, getting ready to pack away. So buggers out in the digger. Yeah, good night. A few beers, nice fire. Very comfortable mat. That obsidian is very comfortable to sleep on. So, another good purchase. I think I paid 67 for it on offer on Amazon. So it's normally 80 quid, I think. But yeah, well pleased with it. So come back later when I've tidied up. Well, that's it, another camp done. All packed up. As you can see, leave no trace. Got a brew for going back to the car, so not so bad. Charlie's staying on for a bit, having a brew and a burger. So he's nicely chilled, so I'll say goodbye. Wherever you are, have fun and take care. Thanks for watching. If you hit that subscribe button, that'd be great. Take care.